Am I good?
To hear you say something.
Heyo!
But you can start playing.
Oh, it's Fashion Week in New York, and I'm watching Snapchats of it. While I wait for the peoples to join the game so we may play the game.
Have to play the mini squid game.
Serena Williams.
Oh, yeah, that was so
she might have filled him in or like did something. I don't know.
Also, I stopped.
Why are you nervous? Because there's a powerful black woman.
No, I'm nervous because her eyebrows have a geometric shape to them.
Well, yeah, she probably filled them in or something. Some people do that. Some people aren't blessed with such beautiful eyebrows that people from the likes of, you know, Caribou and Starbucks are telling them. No, I like Serena Williams because she always goes up to her sister Venus and goes, hey V, where's your pants?
Where's your pants?
Because she's always wearing like t-shirt dresses who are like really short. And so she's always like, where are your pants?
Oh, he's got the orange than I do.
Alright everyone, if you're on listening, right now Paul is playing. I would have started playing, but I was watching Snapchat because it's Fashion Week in New York. And I like to, you know, see what all the styles are.
Christ, that takes a lot of...
Just wait till he's done. Here he comes. Good. Do it. Very sneaky. They can't even figure out where they're going.
Failed. Got a bunch of guys in our hand. I didn't get the Caitlyn special off.
That's too bad.
You need to tell the viewers about the Caitlyn special.
Caitlyn special is very special.
It's very special.
Because I came up with it. Revolutionary, and it. I would say 23% of the time it will help you win the game. I ran the numbers. It's true.
You have at least one visitor.
Oh my gosh. Hello, visitor! We are so excited that you can join us this evening. Yeah, tell us where you're from. All that. And if you are a regular Splatoon player, yeah, what's your favorite kind of weapon of choice? I always like to know, because I just, like, I don't know very many people who like to play, like, rollers, because rollers are lame, in my opinion. I, you know, if you are one, that's fine, but I don't know you. I haven't met anyone, so, you know, maybe you're cool and you're an actual nice person who rolls. So, we'll see.
They left.
No! Guess I offended them. Probably their trigger. Doll.
He's got the bomb range for days.
Me?
No, the other guy. All three of his items were bomb range.
That's kind of what I have on, but not with mine. Okay, parkour.
Okay. Oh my gosh.
Matter. Okay. Team is being done.
That positive thing.
I can already tell.
Sometimes you can just smell it.
Well, like, when they spend way too much time on an end that's already been painted, like, it's like, what are you doing? You know, it's like, feel free to, you know, paint corners and shit. But...
They're on your strategy. They can see you, but you're just going ham anyways.
Whatever. Well,
Kendall's your rival, clearly.
Yeah. He's up for blood. Or she. I never know.
I suppose you can continue to ask people questions, because it does get uploaded to YouTube, so then if they comment on the YouTube video afterwards...
Well, right. Like, I just want to be interactive all day, you know? Like... Looking to be timeless. Who was it? Oh, splatter. Okay. Time to go over here. Oh, crap. Okay. What do I do? Dang it! It would have been just a little bit.
Oh god. A good Caitlyn special.
So the Caitlyn special is at the very last moment, you throw a bomb. Because it will get you some range, you'll get a good spot, like... Hopefully you'll get, you know, a spot that you wouldn't have been able to get to in time. And it works 23% of the time!
I'm reason.
And I just made that number up, so it could be actually be higher.
That was a good Caitlyn special. We just killed everyone who was listening.
Well, they should appropriately use their sound. You know? They should know I have the best for life.
Number one request for Splatoon 2, or Splatoon, more than two levels out of that.
Oh, totally. And multiplayer, like...
Split-screen multiplayer?
Yeah.
Excellent.
I feel like you could do it if you did it halfway, like, right and left, you know, versus top and bottom. I think it would work.
Yeah, I think it was just because the, I don't know, they must have done something. Ooh, oh, yeah. Hikaquin. You're getting no points, dude.
Kick him out.
Well-placed seeker. I mean, I don't even know if that makes sense since they... Whatever he did, it worked. I didn't make it.
Squid.
Special.
Works.
Oh dang, they got a lot at the end there. Oh, but look how blank their side is though. That's what's
yeah. Sloppy work, bitches.
If they had painted around their own base, they would have won, but you're up.
Me. Purse. time to go to the game. He was just kind of like
standing there.
Yeah. So I guess I should have killed him, but whatever.
No, the reason they don't the pro controllers don't have motion controls in them.
Uh-huh.
So the only controller that has the motion controls. It might also not be able to run it online at the same. Whoop, there's a bump. But whenever they're next counts, presumably it will be.
Dang it.
Got him.
Oh, good. Marionette. I was hoping they wouldn't see me.
It was a good plan.
I know. Oh. I'm seeing it. To the other side.
Orange or bad.
Oh great, someone's just sitting there. Jerk. Of course. Yeah, there's something. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, that was really cool.
Behind you.
I know. Totally lose. We have someone away for sure. Like, there's just, this is absurd.
You guys were close for a second there.
Oh.
Yeah. Just flat back. Keelan special. It's not
boom!
It's not gonna help.
As you can see on that map, that's about to see, you're about to see, like, look at that.
Keelan special.
That blue dot on the other side. So that was one of the, I would say, 23 minus 100, what is that?
67. 77. No, it is. It is.
77 times where percent of the time that you don't win.
The bomb range is pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
They add more squid-based minigames.
It's one of my blogger people I read. She did an ad for Target for baby nurseries.
Oh, we got a chatter. Let's go see what he's
saying.
Okay,
I'm coming over to read your comment. We're so excited. Hi, I am new. What's your name? Are you new to, like,
Splatoon or
new to the chat? Do you play Splatoon? And if so, do you have a favorite weapon of choice? Right now, we're playing with my favorite gear. Paul prefers. I forget what you.
I think. I don't know. It's the machine gun one.
Splatling
or something like that.
This is like a long range. Oh, okay. He's new to the channel.
Ah, I see.
Okay, well, welcome. So yeah, so we're just playing.
Oh, that was bomb. Dude, they must be on our side.
Oh, thanks for subscribing. Yeah, no, we are. We do this off and on, but we're usually Paul's brother.
I mean, we could text him.
We could. He did show up last night.
Yeah, I think I am on my own on their side of the map, and then. Oh my gosh. Come on, guys.
Just keep sneaking over there, like, oh my gosh.
That's like this whole area.
Not cool, guys. Not cool.
Oh, that was so well placed. Ugh. I had the sticky. I had the sticky in front of me, and then the airstrike came in. Getting rocked. Don't know what to do, Caitlin.
I feel like the last couple days we've been with some really crappy teams. I hope it doesn't speak about our play.
I only got two Caitlin specials off.
That's pretty good, though. I
didn't get it in time. Actually, we got quite a bit of paint on there. Oh. Okay, you're up.
But we're getting really close to actually leveling up. Like, we're less than 100 points. Which is a miracle, because it takes forever to level up these days.
Oh, Isaac is level 50.
Ugh.
We're jealous, Isaac.
We've been trying so hard.
We want to get that hat.
We want the command, our captain's hat.
Admiral?
Yeah.
The Admiral hat will complete our Splatoon outfit.
We have put in the hours, I guess. Maybe we're just not worthy. That's why I continue to wear the beret. One day, I'll get my captain hat.
Oh,
dang it. Oh, I was excited. Spotted by a little man.
I'm trying to think if the Marionette is supposed to be like a female Mario, like Smurfette, but
Marionette? So it's not Marionette.
I don't know. Is there an N there, or is it Mario?
I guess we'll have to look. Yeah, she's playing right now. or he. They, I suppose. What, Isaac, what weapon is your weapon of choice? When playing Splatoon. So maybe that's our secret, you know, is that we're just using the wrong weapons and we just need to get better.
Get better.
And get on the level of admirals. Here we go. Away I go, that's for sure.
Keep on playing and you will achieve your goal.
True, true.
He's got a mess.
Yeah, what else do you play, Isaac? What are, like, your favorite, are you, like, Paul loves Nintendo, so he plays a lot of Nintendo games. Are you more of a Nintendo fanboy, or are you, oh, crap. I literally ran into that.
Wait, what? Look at this gear.
What was it? I didn't see it.
Yeah, like, six of the Resurrect times.
Oh, okay.
I don't know if that means he's really unconfident in his playstyle, that he's always gonna die. Oh, get him!
Where is he?
He went down the right.
Shoot. Shoot. Okay. Well, I'm not going back over there. I'm just
gonna
go.
It's Mario Et.
Mario Et.
It's
okay.
Mario Ett.
Oh, that's cute. I like that.
Jet Sculpture and Octobrush.
Gotcha. I've actually used the Jet one before. I do like that one. Well, this game was not won by me, but... Caitlin special time! There we go.
Cake. That was... pretty dumb then.
Yeah.
Ugh. I mean, you weren't that far behind.
I know.
Like 150 points.
I didn't feel like I was playing at my mid-level, though.
Your peak?
Yeah.
Get on my level. Okay, I'm gonna switch weapon.
Okay, go for it.
Also gotta switch gear. Gotta look fresh. I think part of the problem, too, is that we don't play ranked. I think you get more experience.
I actually, like, prefer the ranked. I think it's more fun. But I'm also, like, scared to lose my level. Or I'm B.
It's too stressful, too.
Well, there was that moment where I almost went back down to C, and I was like, this is absurd. This cannot happen.
As long as you don't throw the controller through the screen.
I need to get back to A-. I was there for a while.
You were at A-?
No. Okay, I lied. That wasn't actually true, but I got really close. I had the B-. And then, yeah. And Rainmaker is slowly growing on me.
I like the play.
But I like the one, just the splat zones.
Oh!
Nice job.
It's totally calculated.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
I have the... Ugh, and he's got the amiibo hat on. Okay.
What is that?
Nothing really. Just testing. See ya.
He's coming for you, turn around.
That's a good outfit, though. I respect.
My outfit?
No, his outfit.
Oh, I was like, what? You actually like my outfit today?
No, I changed out of your outfit. This guy's got a biker thing going on with his, Gotcha. Dude, turn around and get the guy behind us. You are so stupid, teammate. I hate everything about you. Like...
But you love me.
No. Gotcha.
Get him. Eat him.
Oh, I didn't hold on to my thing long. Oh. Team was too heavy. Okay.
Womp womp. She's so sad. She can't even lift a gun. She won't even hug it. She's just like, no.
This is the one that Isaac says he was using for a while.
Oh, okay.
Oh, man. Oh, we got another person.
Hi, new visitor.
His name is Chick Sand.
Heyo.
Hi, Chick. Oh, that was rough.
No, I don't want that. No.
Do that
no, I would never use.
Are you switching?
No,
or are you just going the long way?
It was an accident. There we go. Okay, and the hat, and then.
Hard to argue with that.
It's so cute. Like, look at it. If only Matthew would join Splatoon right now, we could play with him.
You should text him so he can play with us.
Text Matt. That's gonna ask me what, Matt. I don't want to answer that. Too much. Maybe I'll switch from my beret to one of those fancy top hats. Like, I wish there was, like, an Abe Lincoln hat. And it just, like, always stayed on my head.
What? Like every other hat?
Well, no. I feel like if you're playing Splatoon actually with an Abe Lincoln hat, it wouldn't stay on your head.
Like, oh, I thought you meant, like, as a squid, you'd be, like, your hat would just
oh,
stick
that'd be so
water.
Cute!
Okay. He's got it for you.
I know. I'll find him.
Oh, that's a good perch. Oh, random. Two.
Don't mess with Kate. You're gonna come get me. Okay. Well, that was fun while it lasted. Well, new person to our stream, welcome. We ask everyone who comes up here if you regularly play Splatoon, and what is your favorite weapon of choice?
He already answered.
Oh, did he?
Yep. He uses the roller.
Oh, okay.
I don't know which one the Kokoro. Roller is, but as long as it's not the golden dynamo,
mean, to each their own.
Unless you're using the bolt.
Shoot.
That one's coming. It's not even.
But some people are actually really good at it. Like, they actually harness it well, even though it makes you really slow. Yes, it has like a far like.
The past couple ones were either Queen Bud or we're getting old.
Well, I think it's just because, I don't know, like.
Nice jump. I didn't know I could get over there.
Destroy you!
That was a lot of fun.
I didn't even need the Caitlyn special for that. Like, and look, they even missed a whole corner of their board. And, like, behind me. Well, you learn something new every day.
You guys down. Solid work. You can go chat with them. They're responding to you.
Oh, good. Yeah, our computer is kind of far away, so we have to walk to it. We don't have the best setup yet, but we'll figure it out.
Parker hashtag lol and JK Ducky. I mean, you can talk to him too, you don't have to actually type. Oh, sorry. Oh, he just died! Oh, ain't gonna work, dude. Oh my gosh. Surprise! Oh no, girl. Jerick, Mitchell, you're going down. Got the Admiral hat.
Oh, I wish you could steal it off their head. Can I have it? Okay. Like if you defeat them.
Alternate ways of unlocking. So like in Call of Duty, it's check your corners. In Splatoon, it's paint your corners, guys.
This is my favorite power-up. I just love the bomb. It's just fun, and I like to, like, hit, especially if I know I'm about to get cornered.
also really bad at the penalty.
See ya. Oh, I was not looking where I was going. Oh my gosh, our entire side is pink.
Patrick family, we'll find
I don't know if it says my name, but my Wii U name is Zombie Paul with a 3. So if you know how to find me, you can type it with an underscore too, I think. But oh my gosh, the Caitlyn special totally won us that one.
It works 23% of the time. So it's zombie. I don't know if I'm doing this right.
Well, here, we can switch spots and I'll do it.
Okay.
Oh, look at that Caitlyn special. Do you see it?
Oh, no, but I don't. Well, oh, I'll look at it on here. Oh, yes, I do see it. It's just so beautiful and perfect. Do you guys stream at all? He's having an issue. He doesn't quite know who he is. And he's hoping that...
His parents probably don't understand.
You're just like, whee! Okay, hopefully they're dead. Oh, nope, they're not. Sometimes I get lucky.
Time you need a special card on your computer or on your laptop or something, you can buy extra ones that'll allow you
to
stream.
Oh, yes! Oh, dang it.
They usually cost like $100 or something like that, and if you have a decent computer, you can stream off of that. It kind of depends, though. You might not be able to get, like, we do 720, I think, at 60 frames per second.
Is that good?
I mean, like, the best stream
is
1080p, but...
Fuck.
I don't think he was aiming.
No, he got lucky. All my team is on one side, so I'm not going to follow them. It's a terrible idea. See, now they're just coming over here, so I'm just going to wait for them. Come on.
No, I think we're somewhat locked, because we have an upload speed limit by Comcast.
Comcast?
So if we go anything that's higher than this, I think it starts to stutter.
Oh, which is fine. I think it looks nice. Yeah, my team keeps just like all being in the same spot together, and that's driving me nuts. It's like you have to spread out, like.
Drop a bomb. Run away!
Back in I go.
That was some good snake.
Yeah.
Oh, and then she's got the power up and they're all right there. You're right. Got one. They're all stuck.
Alright, well, let me go peek some stuff while they, my team just stuff. Okay.
You won't have the same idea.
Oh! No! whatever, we won. Great minds think alike?
I guess. Well done. A couple more?
Yeah.
I'll do one more after this.
Okay. So we've got headphones in on the computer, and every once in a while we can hear ourselves like yelping through the headphones, and I feel bad for you guys because we're probably killing your ears if you guys are using headphones, but
I can't just hide my passion.
Yeah, it's you just get excited.
Yeah. Where do I put my phone? Is it in the couch again?
Is it in the couch?
No, it's over here.
You know what you could do is if you pulled up the YouTube app, you could probably follow the chat on your phone so you didn't have to get up. And...
But I feel like I should get some steps in.
Ooh, he's right there.
Oh yeah, should I let everybody know?
Oh my gosh. There are too many of them. I thought I said that I was in, but if you want to tell them, you can go ahead.
I have no idea. I know I didn't respond, but yeah,
I mean, messages are not the best place for... Just saying.
But I mean, we're just gonna buy our own ticket, so.
Oh, I thought I had him. Shoot. DJ Ducky. We are getting completely. Did I not get him?
So I'm really hoping it's compatible because she looks super cute. I would love her to pieces. But they're very particular. Like, they do home visits and stuff. Hopefully we're up to speed.
Caitlin special save the day. Yeah, yep, definitely got it. I'll take it. Thank you. Give it to me. Yes.
Okay.
Do I play with my subs in private battles? I don't think we've ever done private battles, no. I'm not even sure how it works. Not that we'd be against to doing it. Probably not tonight, but some other time.
We're so hot right now. We have to get up higher.
Yeah, I think we got probably one more before we're off for the night.
Yeah, this is my last one. Almost bedtime.
Okay. That's from above! Oh, he's on the ground.
Alright. Oh god, I got somebody. Oh, that could have been bad.
I thought that was one of their bombs.
Yeah, I was like, oh, I guess. The way it is. Here comes one. Ah, he knows where I am! Okay, I'll just come sneak up on him in a moment.
Nope, you forgot.
Ah, shoot! Well, it gets me there. I just won't go there anymore. We're about to get trapped at base. Okay. Sneaking away.
Yeah, I think you guys were doing pretty
well. I don't know what happened. Right now.
Oh, there's a guy landing right there.
Oh, if I die right now. Oh my gosh. Bad day, bad day, bad day.
Bad day, bad day.
Words of Jackie Chan.
One more thing.
Jeez, like, do these people have, like, unlimited bombs? And here we go again. Pink color, my purple? This is bad.
Well, that's a rough one to finish on.
Oh, well. I started out well, but...
Three. Four? No, just three scenes. Well.
On that note.
Thanks for watching, guys.
Quitters quit.
We out.
And that ends our evening. So thank you for tuning in, you guys. We will look you guys up on the Wii U with your names. And live every week like it's Shark Week.
Goodbye!